to Board Game Geek's continuing coverage from the Spiel 2019. I'm joined this time by Jordan from Korea Board Games, and you are going to be showing me Firefly Dance.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. This is gorgeous looking on the table. So tell me how this works.
Well, this is a very simple memory game for children ages 4 and up. Mm-hmm. It takes about 15 minutes to play, and I'll teach you how to play it. So the goal of the game is very simple. You want to collect the most gemstones out of the middle here.
Okay.
The way we collect gemstones is by correctly guessing the color of the firefly. They're all the same color, you say.
That's what I was about to say.
Wrong.
Prove it. Prove it, Jordan.
Well, you see, this isn't an ordinary board game. Okay. Ordinary board games aren't magic. But this board game is magic because it has...
a magic wand.
A magic wand. And so with this magic wand, we can actually see that each firefly is different. We have
a blue one there.
A blue firefly. And
a green one.
A green firefly. And
a yellowish orange one.
Yeah. And
a red. You're freaking me out, Jordan.
I know.
Okay, so how is that used?
So now that we know that, did you remember?
No.
Okay, so that's the thing. It's a memory game we need to remember. So let's try one more time.
Okay.
Ready?
Blue. I remember that one. And then that was green.
Green.
And then orange.
Orange.
And red.
Okay, let's call this yellow just for funsies.
Okay.
That's what it says in the rule book.
Let's call the actual color. Okay.
Okay. And maybe we can make like some kind of memorizing like mechanism for us to... So we have blue, it's B.
B.
And then green G.
Okay.
B.
B. G.
G.
B.
Okay, let's stop there before we get carried away. All right, so let's get going, right? I'll go first, just because I'm demonstrating the game. But normally we rock, paper, scissors or something like that.
Okay.
Yeah. And so on my turn, I will roll the die. It's a nice little die here.
Mm-hmm.
So here we go.
Woo! Ooh, three.
A three came out. So I'm going to move this cute little magic student.
Oh, look at that guy.
Yeah, this is a student and he's magic, just like his wand.
Nice.
And so we'll move him three spots. One, two, three.
Look at him go.
And he landed on a star here. And what color is that star?
Yellow?
Yes, it is yellow. So I need to find the yellow firefly.
Okay.
Here I go, are you ready?
Yes.
I think I remember it being right here.
What's he gonna do? He did it, yellow.
Yay, I found it right. So I get to take one gemstone for myself. And if I collect a whole bunch of these, I might win the game.
Okay.
And to make it harder for you, I'm going to move this yellow.
Oh no!
Somewhere else on the board.
Okay. How did the players go about doing that?
Well, I can just go ahead and grab it and take any of these other fireflies and swap them out.
Okay. Now, is it done in plain view of the other players like that?
Yeah. So you know this is yellow, but you might have forgotten.
I'm not gonna tell you that I didn't.
Well, how about you show me by rolling die again?
Okay. Good thing this isn't live on the internet. Okay. Oh, come back.
Whoa.
A little bit. Okay.
You got a one.
A one. Okay, so now we got the red.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I remember that the yellow was here.
Yes.
And now it is there.
Yeah.
So I surely cannot choose that one.
Yeah.
And that one was green.
Yeah.
And so it's got to be this one.
Okay, well, let's see if you're right.
All right. Come here, little.
Yeah. Red.
I am nature's greatest miracle.
Okay. He gets a gemstone. Wonderful. So now the game goes along like this until we run out of gemstones, and whoever has the most gemstones at that point will win. However, there's cards here, you say.
There's cards here.
Yeah. It's not a trick-taking game.
Okay.
It's a memory game. So we're going to use these cards only when this card symbol comes up. You see that, everybody? Yeah, it's nice. So when this symbol comes up, I can, instead of going and directly using my wand, I can pick up a card here.
Okay.
And see what comes up. This card has three fireflies on it. One, two, three.
Okay.
And they are numbered. One, two, three. So I need to find them in order.
Okay.
And I can't mix it up. So I'm going to try this here. Yellow.
You're off to a good start.
Blue.
I know where blue is. Yeah, okay.
And green.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Yeah! I'm actually usually really not so good at this. You know, it's a children's game. It's not for adults, ladies and gentlemen. However, since I got it correct, I will take two gemstones.
Okay.
And add it to my tally.
So are all of the cards a little more challenging in that way?
Well, so there's three fireflies and there's two fireflies, but all firefly cards get two gemstones if answered correctly.
Excellent.
Since I got it correctly, we now need to move the... Oh, no! we forgot to move your Firefly.
That's right, we did.
Well, I thought it was really easy when I got it right. But anyway, so every time we get it correct, we need to move the Fireflies.
Okay.
And so since I touched all these Fireflies, I'll just move them all around the board.
Let's just do that. You know, I'm not even gonna look. I'm just gonna. There we go.
All right, and so now it's your turn. Do you feel confident?
No. While we're doing this, where is this game in terms of its production? Is it available yet?
Oh, well, so this is just being introduced to everyone at Essen for the first time. Yeah, so we hope this will be available to customers in different countries around the world. Maybe next spring, 2020.
All right.
And if you want to get an advanced copy, you can come to our booth.
Excellent.
Hall 2, mm-hmm. B126, and buy a copy today.
Excellent. And you know what the price point is?
So the MSRP for this game at the fair is 28 euros.
Excellent.
Yeah.
All right. So if you would like to know more information about this game, be sure to check out its Board Game Geek page or the Korea Board Games website. And in the meantime, thank you for joining me, Jordan. And I just wanted to notice I found the blue one there. So
oh,
there we go.
He's on it.
Totally took two tries. Thanks, and we'll talk to you again soon.